Giovanna have a dream to fulfill. Giovanna have a dream to fulfill. Giovanna have a dream to fulfill.
Hello, sorry about that, everybody. My microphone was not working. But we are back. After a long wait of me being very sick, it's nice to be back. So let's get to it with some more Sunset Yellow Overdrive. I don't remember how to play, so. Alright, so we're meeting Floyd at the new base.
Sorry, just doing
my job. Welcome, Sarah. We're back. I'm not dying anymore. At least I'm not aware of that I'm dying anymore. Let me get your iced coffee. Okay. We'll just wait. dying is cool though. Different respawns. Yeah, in this game. So, if I remember, I actually spent the time after the last time we played to get everything on the first island. So I got all of the collectibles on the first island. Which should help us out immensely. Oh, I missed it. Are you sure? Yeah, I made sure I got every fucking thing. I bought all the maps. So now I need to work on this island. Is this up? It's so weird getting used to the controls again. There we go.
Troop Bushido? Not surprised those kids survived.
Under control.
But this base will let us brew some new amps. I installed another vat, so make sure you check in on both vats often. We got ourselves a nice corner spot here, but that means we'll need to protect the base from two angles.
Fuck.
Like I said, we got two vats now, which means better amps, but more vigilance, you know? The vats all pull from the same source, so we'll lose overcharge if either one gets attacked. Remember to use your traps, and you should do just fine.
Shit. Yeah, we should be okay. Put two here? Yeah, we'll put two there just to be safe. Oh, fuck. I think I put too many. To go back.
All right, way to use up all that energy. If you want some energy back, you can just pick up any trap you already placed.
We need to just put like one. There we go. Gawa gawa. Coffee, coffee, coffee. So we need to be able to, like, put stuff up on here as well. Alright, so there's things on both of those ends. That should be a pretty good layout. Remember, some traps have to be jumped on to activate. Break the saw machine gun, capture automatic. Okay. I'm actually really nervous. Welcome, Craig.
That was some intro. Expectations are set.
See, where are they at? Fuck. That's not what I wanted. Is he? Shit. Point 30 area. Oh, I got an achievement though. Can you use Ahab and Sprinkler together? Ahab and Sprinkler. Look it down. I didn't even notice. Oh yeah, I really fucked that one up.
VT9, get back into weapon issues.
Yeah. I see what you mean. Yeah, I haven't touched my Xbox like
since the last time we did this. Type like drunk person.
Ha ha! Yeah!
Winter is Coming, Chance of Lightning, Twister Spin.
Be sure to equip those amps and let me know how you like them.
Kill with this weapon, have a greater chance to drop a health pickup. Kill with this weapon, have a greater chance of creating an area effect blast.
You figured out how to track down that garbage truck and find Brill Cream. Go pick up the analog hacker I sent your way.
Magnet loot. Less health you have, the more damage you do. Epic amps. Chance of lightning. Melee amps. Like shrapnel. Okay. Pick up Sam's package.
I
didn't equip new amps.
On this.
I didn't really like any of
me.
Them.
Oh, right. So anyway, we need you to get to a satellite dish nearby. We'll explain on the way. The satellite dish is...
Okay. Spread the love. Trail follows player and heals allies along the run. I don't need that. Okay, here we go. Lightning from the sky may strike foes nearby. Bounce on objects spawns fiery projectiles. Grinding on flames either side reels damage enemies. Okay. Enemies that melee you get knocked back by a four. Oh wait. All I got was like spread the love and the lightning one. But I kind of like the fire one because I'm grinding a lot. I think we got some weapon amps though. Yeah, we did. Winter is coming. Chance to freeze, creating an area effect blast at enemies. Yeah, I see. What should I use that on, though? Ahab, maybe? Pulver charge nearby. Oh, yeah, we'll equip it onto him. Because then you could freeze them in their place. That'd probably be useful. Overdrives. Oh, I can upgrade it. Okay, here we go. Spawns a tornado, knocks back and damages enemies. What do I have on it right now? Roid Rage. Enemies explode when you kill them. Oh, I still kind of like having Roid Rage. Except for Herkers. The one shot weapon, really. And spawners. Oh, now it's got an ice amp. Unless I should put the ice amp on. Do I have amps on this? Yeah, burn baby burn, yeah. That one's locked. I need to work on this one more. Because it's not ready yet. So go wall run hack dash and associates. Okay.
Are the best tool to help us find
Brill Cream. Before they even freeze.
Right. You see, by using the dishes, we can triangulate his last known position.
You know, our troop has a monthly tea hunt, which stands for transmitter hunt, where someone sets up a transmitter in the forest. Then we all walk around with parabolic receivers.
And you plot the position of the transmitter by triangulating two vectors to the source.
Fun.
How do I
only get a compass?
I was gonna say, how
map.
Do I boost?
Guys, stop! Or one of you has a nerd guest. I'll use the mission to find the missing dude. But you can't expect me to listen to your public radio show about it.
There we go. Do I have to climb this? Visco guard post? The fuck is it then? Is it down here? No. Is it inside? Where the fuck is it? Oh wait, am I supposed to hit it again? Oh, okay. Shit, I don't remember anything.
Signal.
Hack the Saturday.
No, maybe I don't.
Okay, you're
figured
in.
Out wall him
Let's
before.
Test it out.
Yeah.
Aim the dish at the museum.
What? Oh.
A true master. I could have sworn I heard.
These are dangerous times, and dangerous times call for us to become men. Do you understand?
Am I at the right place?
We should just give up on grill cream. Isn't our motto to not give up the rain, snow, or sleet?
You don't need him anymore. You have me.
No?
Son of a beeswax. I will twist off his tiny little...
Okay, sounds like it's working. Aim around and listen for the truck's beeping transmission. The needle will top out with a clear audio signal. Hold on.
Oh, 14,100,012, Mississippi. 14,100,013, Mississippi.
That's him.
Yes!
Oh wow, what luck, I found it on the first try.
Fisco, backtraced our hack. Watch out!
With that jammer active, we'll never be able to triangulate Brokroom's position with a second satellite dish. You have to destroy that jammer.
I didn't mean to accidentally do it. What do I do?
Boyfriend?
No.
Okay. Well,
No. Oh, Sam, you are smooth. So smooth.
Go.
Hey, Sam.
I didn't mean to accidentally do it correctly.
Figure out a way to escape the city.
Well, as I just learned from Fort Kim, Real Cream literally wrote the book on troop survival strategies. So I'd say we have a pretty good shot.
I was gonna type, but you couldn't in time. Oh.
Marked on your map.
Why don't I just follow the...
No, that's not how triangulation works.
Better listen to her. She can be...
What?
Right. All the time.
I think he gets food again when you try the others first. Okay. Fuck. I mean, I don't know which one's the right one off the bat. Like, I literally just guessed.
Cooking all them crazy drinks, it's him.
But that punk's been jumping around killing us for ages.
Just a hired goon. That Floyd guy, he's the hero of this game.
Well, each man creates a universe in which he is the center.
Nah, reality is an objective state.
Fucking philosophy, man.
Nope, not there.
That's it right there, right?
I don't know.
How much was the stream lag?
So
I can't help with stream lag.
Soon as that numbnut lets us into the museum, we're taking over.
Do what you want with me, but leave my troop alone. They're good kids.
I got the second vector. Uploading the coordinates to your phone.
Go! 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 Okay, chill!
Go.
Stop me now.
I'm sorry, I can't help with stream lag on your guys' end, because I have zero drop frames. I'm at max. Everything on my end's good. If you're stream lag, the most thing I can recommend is just leaving the stream and coming back. That usually helps it sometimes, but that's on Twitch's end, not mine. Because it adds and lags. I'm sorry.
Let's talk this over,
I don't even choose it to be ads. Like, what the fuck? It's hop. Always has been. It's better than any in the world. Always has been. Like I said, that's on Twitch's end when there's stream lag and stuff. That's not me. There we go. I don't know. I don't know what it is with my stream. Maybe, cause like I'm good on my end. Maybe it's the OBS that I use or something. Because everything's fine on my end. It says that I'm not lagging. It's all good.
You're crushing my negative.
Fuck is this guy?
think it would be a good team-building experience.
Listen, you mental patient! Four Kim sent me to get you out!
Hmm. Well, Four Kim has always been a great troop member. Still, I think I'll wait. Okay, I'm ready to be safe now.
Aw, shit! Hold on! I'll find something to put out the fire!
Anything liquid! Hurry!
Okay, I got something! Damn it! I need more juice! Don't look at the fire! Just play dead and it will go away!
That's not how fire works!
Well, how would I know? I've never been burned alive before!
Hello!
Shit! I need another keg! Shit!
You're not using overcharge to fight the fire, are you?
Here we go.
The fire's going out! Hold on! Hey, you! Get off there! God damn it!
Hey! What's happening? Oh, fuck. They're on the truck, aren't they?
What the fuck just happened?
Chuck and Roland,
yeah. Oh, he doesn't have arms and legs? What?
Perhaps you would like to join my troop.
I'm not wearing a sash.
Well, your skills are top notch. I would like you to escort me to my troop.
Sure.
Damn.
Back to the troop headquarters. Quickly.
Damn.
Those creatures are coming this way.
How long were you trapped in there?
Fuck. I can't do, like, all the same things I need to do.
16 days, 20 hours, 8 minutes.
It's amazing that you are still alive.
I'm a survivalist. Do what it takes. How did you find me?
That's kind of my thing. People are in trouble, I grind over with some guns and kill all the troubles away.
Jeez. Force stopped. Did it help?
You have a spare weapon? I will help you fight.
Not to be rude, but you don't have to.
I don't know what's going on. I'm streaming in 1080p, so. It's also streaming on YouTube, if that helps.
Norton. Troopmaster Brillcream?
I think it might be because of Restream.
We've been looking everywhere for you, sir. Why did you have to look for me when you already knew where I was? What are you doing? Open this door! Norton! time for you to face the consequences of your actions. I'll drink it! Don't be a coward. Take your punishment like a man.
I'm gonna try. I'll have to go into Twitch settings and put it on.
Try to lower the latency if I can. What the fuck? Norton Dragon. He's got Brill Cream. I need to go this way. There we go. Neat boss though. Looks like a Chinese dragon. Oh, now it's got like more spikes. Oh, am I supposed to like shoot the spikes away? Fuck, how much is it? Yeah, but that's what I'm supposed to do. Okay, hold on. We gotta switch guns. Neat.
He grew more spikes.
Of course he grew more spikes. I guess I'll just have to shoot him off again.
You're almost there. One more hit should do it.
There we go. I did it!
Kim, I want to thank you for your loyalty and persistence. Your character and actions are worthy of commendation.
Thank you, sir.
As for your friend?
You can keep your commendation. I just want you to tell me how to get out of this city.
That is a difficult proposition. Fizco has blocked all exit routes. I'm afraid there is no escape.
Seriously? Fuck!
Unless... I need a pencil. Paper. Done. Bring these plans to my friend Ignatius, head of the shipbuilders union. You should find him near the harbor.
This guy's gonna build a ship?
Better than that. He's gonna give you a way out of the city.
You missed everything? I beat the dragon.
Hey, so one thing you should know about this guy, Ignatius, he's a hardcore LARPer.
What the hell is a LARPer?
Live action role player?
You mean those dorks with foam swords who go out into the woods and yell lightning bolt at each other?
It's fantasy fulfillment, and it's a lot cooler.
That is hitting me,
but,
like,
yes.
Real hard, because
okay,
I like to LARP.
LARPer. Why do I care?
Well, I heard that he was in...
I would be grateful for your help. I need to track someone down. It's for the benefit of the troop. Her name is Kim, and if we find her, she can upgrade the museum's perimeter defense system.
Okay.
We must be discreet about this. Meet me at the apartment complex nearby. I'll be waiting on the street. And don't tell anyone else in the troop. I'll explain later.
Oh, I lost my streak! Why did it take so long to switch between them, though? Wonder how big delay.
Let's just find her. I know she's in this complex.
I don't even know how to check.
She sent me a video of a trap she was making.
I know there's a couple seconds.
Now she's gone silent.
On my end, on the Twitch one. What am I doing?
Watch out! OD incoming.
Oh, I'm fighting things. Okay. Probably one of my favorite weapons, honestly.
Now that Real Cream's back, we finally get back. Thanks. Glad you're here. The lobby's up ahead. Come on.
I was almost 2 minutes behind. That's fucking crazy. Maybe it has something to do with like international servers? I don't fucking know. I'm gonna edit settings in the Twitch. My lag on Twitch didn't go live. Just went, stop loading. I'm gonna mess with some settings after the stream and see if I can help fix it for the next stream. What am I doing?
Okay, I'll search inside. Why don't you cover the roof? Check any doors that look suspicious. Hey, Forkin, now would be a good time to explain why this is a secret mission.
Just Kim is an old friend of mine. We used to be troop buddies, but she got kicked out. She's kind of a pyromaniac.
Ooh, pyromaniac.
One time she was using bottle rockets and marshmallows, and, well, let's just say she set fire to a few kids. Real Cream was furious. He's a stickler for safety and all that, so she was banned. But she's really good at making awesome traps. We could really use her expertise. Just keep checking doors. I'm sure we'll find her around here somewhere.
It's from all over the world. I don't know. Maybe it is on my end. I'm going to mess with latency settings when I get off the stream, because if I do it while, it'll make the stream go off, and I don't want to do that. I might have to just make it so that I only stream to one platform again. The only reason I was using Restream is because it made it easier to not have to fucking download the video and then upload it to YouTube. I didn't have to think about it, I just did it. Jesus fucking Christ. Hey, I did it.
We need your help. Yeah, cool story, Scab. Hope you like fireworks. Hey, Forkim! Your pyro friend is on the roof and shit!
I'm coming as fast as I can. Can you handle those turrets?
Can I handle turrets?
What? Yeah, I think maybe there's a problem with Restream, so we're gonna have to stop using it. Oh, those are turns. Say it now. I don't have fans on YouTube anyways, really. Yeah. I was just doing it because it made it so I could archive the streams really easily. That was the whole reason I did it. It was just so that it made an archive on the YouTube channel, and I didn't have to worry about making it. But I can start doing it manually, because at least then I can edit the streams. Where the fuck is this last one at? These last three. Hello. I just now saw it, so. Where's the last two at? I don't even see these last two. There's like one left. Use eyeball. Oh, I do have them. You're right. Fuck. I need to get back up. Found it. Fuck. There we go. Sorry. I didn't realize I had to do something.
Poor Kim, what are you doing here? OMG, it's you. You have the base of the Hepcat Diner, right? OMG, I've been watching you at night. You're amazing.
I know. We could really use some of your turrets.
For your base? Or for Kim's uppity troop?
Come on, does it matter? Whatever.
AFK?
Okay. I'll give you my turret.
I didn't think I was gonna be AFK that long.
If you show me you can handle them, you will kill 1 million OD right here on this roof.
The
I'll fuck them in from the east side of the complex, but I can't guarantee they won't come from
a fucking million.
Play some turrets and let's get going.
You're fucking crazy.
1 million.
I like it.
I don't want to be here all day. Okay, fine. 1,000. 100. Then you give us the plans and we move on. 125. My final offer. But you can't use any guns.
Bitch. I wanted to put one on this thing, but I guess I can't.
You gonna take all day laying out those traps or what?
Yeah, I am. It's called strategy. Alright, I don't know how it works.
Now the drill crew's back, things will finally get back to normal.
Bushido sword? That's cool.
But you can still bash their brains in. Okay, ready to impress me with those turrets? Don't let them drink all the overcharge, or I'll make you start over.
Maybe I should have done this differently. Your way. She's my overcharge. She's my overcharge. Good word, more overcharge. Should be good. Undercharge. New Undertale game confirmed. This isn't fair. I can't really fight this guy. Fucking die. Yeah, I knew it. Blowers are people who drank overcharge while vacuum cleaning. Retry. Because I can't fucking use guns.
I said no guns, but you can still bash their brains in. Okay, ready to impress me with those turrets? Don't let them drink all the overcharge, or I'll make you start over.
I hope it works this time. Next time you're low, stop dying and look for crates. I don't think there are any crates on this level, though.
Even
here.
Better. Hey, did you just start a fire? Relax, it's just a little one.
But when it triggers the emergency system, we'll get more power for turrets. Go ahead, place some more turrets.
We should be good now. So as long as I keep bouncing, I should be okay. I think I laid them out enough to be fine this time around, though. That health.
100 kills. Just 25 more.
Above that.
Oh, I should have been recording this. Damn it.
Just press B over and over when you're above the vent. Okay.
Wow. What an amazing show. Okay. The turret plans are yours.
Cool, thanks.
If you give me your phone number. You know, for trap tips and stuff.
Ugh, okay. Just promise not to call me when I'm busy. Which is pretty much all the time.
OMG! OMG! Best day ever!
Okay. He's a LARPer. Why do I care?
Okay, I don't think we have any more side quests to do. No. Oh, I better check the map. We got new traps. Don't use this one, so. There we go. So. Hepcat upgrade.
He's a hardcore LARPer.
You will do down slam since the vent is bouncy and an object will fly upwards.
He's a hardcore LARPer.
What the hell is a LARPer?
Live action role player?
You mean those dorks with foam swords who go out into the woods and yell lightning bolts?
I should just listen to this whole call so it'll stop happening.
It's fantasy fulfillment, and it's a lot cooler than that, but, yes.
Okay, so he's a LARPer. Why do I care?
Well, I heard that he was in the park with a bunch of other LARPers on Horror Night. When they got attacked by OD, they all kind of got psychologically broken.
No, you mean more psychologically broken?
Just be careful.
Come on, they're LARPers! They gonna shoot you with a bow and arrow?
Hey, it's Floyd! You probably knew that. I made a new base for us in the harbor. Perfect place to cook up some new amps. It's amazingly amazing.
When this is over, I'm going to buy you a thesaurus.
Okay. So I'm playing Sunset Overdrive in 2021.
That's right, Z-Chan. That's me. I'm dying.
Just go find some old refrigerators and bring me some spare parts.
Welcome to the stream. I need to set up some stuff for YouTube when people watch on YouTube. Alright. Get back into this. And Sarah said nobody would watch from YouTube. Oh, for shame. Even though she's usually right like 99.9 million percent of the time. This is far away.
Hey,
I hope the delay isn't too bad. I need to figure out why, because I actually have really good internet and a good system now. Search the area for the objective. What am I looking for? Spare parts? Probably at the top. Maybe not. What does this do? Oh, cool. Spotted on the docks, lower west side. Will you play Chaos Squad? Your system is KFC console. I fucking wish. The KFC console is fucking awesome. I don't know how to do Chaos Squad, but I'll give it a try. If you'll drop a sub, I will totally do that. What the fuck am I trying to do again? Spotted near the docks on the lower west side. Yeah, I wish I had the KFC console. That thing is a fucking beast. And I love fried chicken, so. But I can't have fried chicken anymore. Yeah. We can give it a try. What the fuck am I doing? Am I supposed to use this thing, lookout? Fuck away from me. Okay, lower west side. I'm looking for fridges? Okay. There it is. I know, I found it. It took forever. I feel dumb. Shit. Okay. Get through this game. Lunk. Dumb lunk. Pretty much. There we go. Okay. Investigate the super mall central of the district. There it is. Fuck. Give me the part! There we go. You subbed. Thank you, my friend. I need to make alerts for YouTube. Maybe I won't stop using Restream. Just tell me how to access Chaos Mode after this, and I'll give it a try. Might as well. I'm gonna watch more tonight? What are we gonna watch? What are we watching? We watching, did we finish second season two of, the one show we were watching? The Best Friends? Because if not, we're going to have to get into the Discord and watch that. Oh. That's not what I needed. Check around the large apartment complex on the east side. Okay. I need health. I'm in danger. Oh, right there. you know. Go and kill everything. Chaos is in the menu with the weird face thing. Okay. Yeah, I'll play a game. I'll play a game of Chaos with you since you you so nicely subbed. I will definitely do anything of it. You finish story first? We can do a single thing of Chaos Mode. I think he subbed. They subbed, you know. I can't say who's who because that is rude of me. But Sarah, we'll do a game of it. I think, you know, they were kind enough to come and find the stream and then sub. Oh my god, I am fucked. I don't even know how much more of the story we have left. Play with me when I subbed. Do you have this game? Wait, but you subbed that. Wait, you've subbed a long time ago, though. And I've played plenty of stuff with you. We played Among Us, we played Minecraft, we watched stuff in the Discord together. But no, that's not the point. We might as well just give it a try. It can't take that long. I'm strapped to my chair for my safety. Okay. Okay. So, Chaos Squad. Play Chaos Squad. Public. I guess all areas? Searching for a game, bro. To make a note to make alerts for YouTube.
I'm a sub back. Yep. We small creators, we gotta stick together.
Oh my god, did it actually find a game? Pirate chests contain valuable loot.
You're not gonna say it. I'm not gonna say anything. Why aren't you gonna say anything?
Hopefully it's you. I didn't know other people played this game. Rude Dude 99 created bread. Shoot this car if it's you. Yay! Okay. Let's go. Oh, there's other people. Damn, there's a lot of people playing this game. Holy shit. What are we supposed to be doing? Do you first complete a series of combat challenges? Okay. Melee kills? Oh, hell yeah. Like, I'm not getting a ton on my side. I need to switch sides. Somebody else did it. I didn't do too bad. 17. I got 17 kills.
This is pretty neat. You're rusty as fuck.
Oh, fuck, scabs. This is pretty neat. I didn't touch the multiplayer mode because we mostly just wanted to do the story, and also I thought, like, nobody played this game. There we go. Destroy turrets. Destroy 4 turrets. Bonus, destroy 1 roller coaster car. I don't even know what the fuck turrets are. There's only 4 of them, they're gonna get destroyed really fucking fast. Cool, I got one. Scabs retreating to the roller coaster. What's a turret? God, this one dude with a fucking laser beam, though. I have no idea what the fuck I'm doing. Alright. Mission complete. Let's see, I destroyed 2 turrets. Well, that was cool. I have to give that more attention later. But now I gotta get back to the campaign. But I would definitely play that more. That seems pretty cool. I just wanna make sure that I can do this campaign, because I've only got 3 hours. We're already an hour and 15 minutes in, and I wanna get as much of the story as we can. But that was really cool. Thanks for letting me come and play with you. Okay.
Hey, it's Floyd. You probably knew that. I made a new...
Let's see. Is there any more side quests? Nope. Looks like just normal quests now. Cool.
Space Force in the harbor. Perfect place to cook up some new amps. It's amazingly amazing.
When this is over, I'm going to buy you a thesaurus.
Did we unlock the new thing already? Oh, and Zetan, I sub to you. I will check your channel out. And if you want, I don't know if it's in the description. We do have a Discord page if you feel like joining. I will warn you, it is mostly anime related. But, you know, it's a fun place if you're interested. It should be in the video description. Have a higher rank than him. Sarah, you have a higher rank than everybody. You are the highest rank. It's mostly Sarah related. That's true. You're not wrong. I need to make a Sarah emote for Twitch.
Become famous by followers, primes, and viewers. No, I don't
do that. That's fucking stupid. Bardcore? Oh, dude. This shit's right up my alley. I like live action role playing. Oh, they even gave him that fucking voice. God, the voice acting in this game is fucking top-notch. They had gotten... They got some good fucking talent in this game.
Do you swear by the old gods and the new to serve King Ignatius?
Wait, that's Ignatius?
Do you swear fealty?
Yeah, by all the gods and trees and wizards and stuff. Is my quinceañera over now?
You may rise.
I'm not a doctor, but does the king need a coroner?
Alas, our king has fallen ill. I pray you can liberate him from the spirits that afflict him.
I sense some epic missions in my future.
My name is Wendy.
Should I bring back the camera? Like having a camera of myself on here, or... Is it okay to just keep it without, like, showing me?
Got it. Real food and medicine and maybe a shrink dressed as a cleric or something?
Seriously, he needs your help. I'm worried for him.
Guy looks like he would be Fortnite skin with big F on his chest.
Metallic golems have placed a hidden evil around our kingdom.
Well, thank you, antivirus, for telling me that I don't have any viruses.
What's this about a hidden evil?
They are abominable, pulsing crimson watchers. I beseech ye, destroy them. Look there. The eye controlleth thine metal
hand. Oh my fucking god. I love it. These guys are in character. They're so in character, and I love it.
Our arrows cannot penetrate yon magic shield. Perchance a pointed stick would suffice.
Fucking pointed stick. What is that? What is this guy here for? Oh, that's part of the main quest. Talk to Tom, seeing weapons. Pro tip, don't talk during cutscenes. Okay. Fizzbot rifle, hairspray bomb, one-handed dragon. Oh, I could get a couple of these.
That gun is reliable, creative, and works very hard for you, like me.
Fill ammo.
There we go.
in character, they're traumatized to believe it's real now. Oh, that's even better. That's the best kind of role playing.
My dear kid,
no, I think I'm gonna take the cat mask off.
Being poor is never in style.
There we go. You were just waiting for me to do that, weren't you? Oh, I know that. I know it's like a bad thing that they're traumatized, but at the same time, it's just fucking gold. Hardcore can only say his name like Pokemon. That's awesome. That's a fucking Game of Thrones reference with fucking Hodor. Okay. There's a lot of Game of Thrones references in this game. That's pretty neat. This game is just all just fucking pop culture references, and I love it. This one? Lies. Lying. It was that thing up there. What the fuck? Get away from me. Where is this one? Game of Thrones took the reference from Sunset Overdrive, obviously. The Game of Thrones came out in the 90s. Like, the show's recent, but the series itself is old. I mean, it's not that old, because I'm from the 90s. Where the fuck is it? It's gotta be over around that building, right? Sorry I went silent. Had a long wave defense. No, dude, it's fine. I'm okay with lurkers, man. It's all right. I'm just happy anyone's watching. I haven't been able to stream recently because I've been sick. So I'm just slowly getting back into it. I must be fucking stupid if I don't know where the hell this one is. There we go. Oh, there it is.
Now, for what could be your last and
I use Texas speech, I use typos, having stroke in my sentence. Okay. Then how do you know how much ingredients you're using when you bake? Checkmate.
There's gotta be another way up
what?
There.
Yeah, it's called climb. Get off me. You feel? Okay, Terminator vibes right there. I knew what to do, but I... Okay. Finally. Where's it at? Is it on the side? Look at map. I thought it was on top of the lighthouse. What the fuck is this? Oh, shit! God, I'm freaking stupid. Took so long in a game, I had to mark what you do. Sometimes my brain doesn't want to work. There we go. New quest unlocked. Alright. I probably didn't need to mark that. You can you do hardcore side quest? Is it unlocked yet? Damage while grinding. There we go. That's starting to annoy me. I don't really use this.
Who doesn't love dragons? These fireworks stick to your enemies and set them on fire! Then they explode!
Ooh!
Boom!
I like that one.
Come here and go boom! Launch sticky mines that wait for enemies to get close before exploding.
That one could be useful. I'm gonna equip this one though. Not even aiming at them.
Take it,
could they still do hers for a while?
Scouts report more crimson eyes in the southern harbors. We beg of thee, please keep us safe from the warlock menace.
I've been keeping my own benevolent eye on the situation over there. Those crimson eyes, they're Physco control modules. I can't hack them. They're not on any of the city's networks.
You can't hack something? Wow, this is a first.
I'm uploading a frequency to your phone. You should be able to at least parse their transmissions.
Why can't you do what now, kid? I have to wait to do Hardcore's mission, apparently. It's not ready yet. But we will do it. Crimson Eyes. JoJo reference! Of course! JoJo fans only! Did I get it? Fuck it. Melee! Can't hack. Yeah, I should know that. I have a degree in... Fuck it. I should fucking know that. I have a degree in hacking. That is like my actual college degree. Ugh. Me just not listening. That makes sense though. I mean, if you're not... You can't hack something when you're not on the network. That's why 99... Like, almost 65% of hacks happen in the office. By someone that's already in it. Just imagine a D4C respawn. Oh my god, that would be fucking awesome. I think I just missed what I was... Yeah. Cargo? It's one of these? Yeah, it's right here. Okay, hold on. What?! Okay, hold on. We get it. There we go. God, a D4C one? I still have the D for she. I get the line in the game. Fucking, it'd be so nice if someone just like straight up goes, I reject my humanity, and like turns into an OD. I would fucking lose my shit. Is it up there? Shit. Hear it, but I don't know where it's at. Is it down lower, maybe? What the fuck is it? I fucking hear it, but I don't see it. Is it on this thing? You reject my man. Is it? There it is. Man, I'm dumb. There we go. I reject my automatic transmission. transmission, Jojo. I'm a manual guy now.
Oh, God. What the fuck is it? Truck? Oh, it's on the truck. I did it. Even though I'm blind. Oh my God! Dark Souls reference, praise the sun! I love it. I'm gonna flip out every time I get a reference. I'm fucking hungry. Well, I actually just ate. Okay. New quest added! Crimson Eyes in the North! I really wanna do hardcores though. Watch the initial D. I can use manual and clutch with my mom's Honda Civic. I paid for the whole fucking speedometer. I'm gonna use it. Oh man, initial D. That is a trip. This arcade near my house has an initial D like arcade game. It's so much fun. Just fast travel, dude. Okay, but Sarah, you got mad at me when we first played this game, telling me not to fast travel. Which one is fucking hardcore? Is it this guy?
Ah, our knight is ready to smite new evil in the realm of Fargothia.
I'm such a scar-looking chick. I fear evil hath spread to the north.
Make haste.
I'm a gamer girl now.
Hey, Sam. So these physical controllers aren't really doing much evil. They're not doing much of anything, really. What do you think they're for?
I wish I knew. Best just to destroy them. Although, if you find out anything by listening to their transmissions, let me know.
Parkour and get boring after a while. Yeah, that's what ended up happening when I took the time to find all the collectibles on one of the islands. Let's see here. There it is. Parkour not ready.
I'm in. Oh yeah, fuck yeah.
Let's go. There we go. That probably didn't translate well into the microphone. Oh, it's moving! Fuck back here! Can't run! Get back here, damn it! It's like chasing a dog that has something in its mouth and it's not supposed to have. There we go. It ain't Mirror's Edge type parkour either. That's true. That do be true. Got outsmarted by Stapler. Yeah. Well, that Stapler had it fucking coming, man. That's why I broke him. He said weird shit about Sarah, and I was like, you can't say that about Sarah. Do you really want her to end the universe again? Okay. Is that on the hot dog thing? I am the confusion. I don't even hear this one. I need to go back. fuck is it? Weirdo and heathen. Oh, you fucking kidding me, right? Is it on the drone? Is it on that drone? Because I don't see it down here. I think it's on that drone. And I have to use in the water. Oh, is it over here? Is it on the buoy? Oh, I see it now. How the fuck do I get in there? Figured it out. Go. We have this, lads and lasses, and those of unspecified latitude. What? I'm gonna have to go to the bathroom here in a second, and I don't think I have a break thing. All right, where's it at? Longitude. It's not about genders anymore. It's are you latitude or are you longitude? That's the real question. Banana stamp! Oh. I am the banana king. You am the zero. Automation, if it isn't doing anything, it seems like they're all waiting around for some protocol X26 thing.
Protocol X26, huh? I'll cast a net and look around the citywide network, see what I can find.
Matters not to us, good knights, as long as the beat magnetic crimson eyes have gone dark. Thou hast bravery for a thousand men.
I feel like they vaguely remember what those things do.
Defender of the realm.
Get away from me. You can't have my sexy punk girl. You can't have my manic sexy dream girl stuff. All right. I wonder if hardcore is ready. Or do we have to start doing main quest stuff? I think we have to do main quest now. Not seeing any side quests on here. Yep. Alright. That's my dream girl? I mean... I mean... No? But manic pixie dream girl is a writing trope.
Sure thing, bub. Lead the way.
This way.
Here we come, Vittles.
But I mean, I wouldn't turn this girl down. But I have a girlfriend, so don't need to worry about that stuff. Oh my god, this guy's a fucking bard. I love it. I love it. Oh,
you guys have been eating weed.
I'm such a freaking nerd.
Listen, edibles
up. You gotta be careful.
I have faith he will revive after supping on a traditional meal.
Here come your O of D!
Lie? No, like, actually, that's an actual writing trope. It's called the Manic Pixie Dream Girl. A couple... let's see, like... What are those movies called? It's kind of like melodrama movies. Where, like, the girl is, like, amazing and she's, like, weird and stuff. Like, that's a Manic Pixie Dream Girl. Ramona Flowers is, like, a staple for it. Hunting Horn main. That's the only main. I should get that game again. I kind of wish I still had it. Don't get too attached to him. But he's a bard. He's the best character in the party. His whole role is to fuck things. Fuck it. Get Monster Hunter. Would you watch me play Monster Hunter, Sarah? Because I've only played it like once, and it was at a friend's house. With my bard. Okay. He's still there. We must protect him.
Looks like trouble ahead. A horde of goblins are attacking those brigands. What should we do?
Alright, I'll get Monster Hunter then.
That was a hell of a fight. You guys are
hardcore.
Exactly.
We must continue to
you
the
see it.
Off
Monster Hunter World though. Journey with the Fargarthians into the Forest of Fargarthia. Parkouring in this game gets very tiring after you go around the entire city just in an Assassin's Creed outfit. Has to be Monster Hunter World, though? Okay. I'll get that on the PS4.
What's with all the dead bodies?
Now fallen brethren, slay whilst harvesting tree bark for our king.
That walk, though, them hips, them tits, that face, this girl is relatively attractive.
Horrible deaths, right? I keep forgetting I'm dealing with crazy people.
My god, Bard Cam? This is the only thing I want now. Fuck yes!
Lovely tune, quite enough, Bard, thank you.
No! Shut up, Chandler! The Bard is the most important person here!
Do not let the goblins slay us, or our spirits will haunt you for eternity.
You got a second email?
I blacksmithed up some catapults. They should help in battle.
Scholarship for students.
Come from the gutter, they come from the pit.
Oh, I should be paying attention.
This song makes them hate us, what buggering pieces of shit.
Wait for it, wait for it. Fire when ready, at the castle, fire!
Oh, cool.
Just look toward any catapult and say the word. They'll be dead in no time.
Oh.
To the first copse of trees.
Oh, these guys can die. That's not good.
At the Saxburger! Bard,
commence the song of hunts! A small party of goblins coming from the power plant!
At the power plant! Fire!
happy.
Party of goblins coming from the castle.
At the castle! Fire!
We slash, we scratch, we slay. Goblins, ghouls, stay away. In the earth we spill their blood. Such a flood.
Orcish archers near the bunny burger.
Sending our grace the king in the ground. 3, 4, very round, very.
Playing Minecraft.
My life force drains! Orcish archers spawn at the boat!
I'm losing HP!
King, the miser king, he helps us when he helps us sting. These creatures come from gutters and pit, and we fight back and vage it. These creatures come from gutters and pit, and we fight back and vage it.
That's how you play Minecraft, right there. Oh, shit. Probably good if I aimed.
King's Pride, we have defeated the Skeins mates, but we must continue our harvest.
Chandler, sire? Mayhap I have a word?
Silence, Anachronizer! Where be our bard?
He's dead.
Fie! We cannot harvest without...
Not the bard!
Can I be the new bard? I'm sick of being a smither. I want to be something more fun.
Indeed! You may play as the new bard!
Kick ass!
Okay, we got a new bard. That's all that matters.
Commence the harvest!
Bards are essential to a party.
Bard.
Ooh, I like this new one. I'm totally gonna fuck this up. Fuck. I like this new bard, though. Maybe I should grind. Oh, I like that.
We must harvest with speed.
Here we go.
I should have been doing this the whole fucking time. Run instead of going melee. Yeah, you right. Need to find health. Oh shit. Alright. Try this again. Mission Impossible. Oh, I'm out of. I was gonna say, I'm like out? We need to find the. By the time you're done, I know the lyrics to the new bard. Yeah, probably. Get away. Well, shut the fuck up for a second, dude. I get to you when I can. Does this see sunset of about today's graphics? I mean, it's a pretty good graphics for a game that was released in, like, 2014. I don't even know what today's graphics would really be. They would just look way too human for my comfort level. Won't happen because PS owns Insomniac Games now. Yeah. I have both the PlayStation and the Xbox, so I prefer both anyways. I like PlayStation because I like their, like, I just like layout a lot better. I'm hitting it too. Die! Fuck you! In particular!
Hmm.
We done? Oh, thank God.
Holy sh... Forsooth, countrymen, that was amazing.
Allow me to thank thee for thy skills on the battlefield. Thou dost possess the strength of Samson and the wisdom of Solomon.
And the power of love. Now go feed Ignatius that bark jerky and let me know when he's conscious. I have work for him.
Let us return to our king with haste.
Post haste, lads. Post haste. Grind. Grill cooker. That's cool. Please tell me we got Hardcore's quest unlocked. Where the fuck is the quest at? Okay. Did it glitch? Am I not getting quests anymore? There
hey,
we go.
It's Wendy. So you know that bark soup you almost died for? It's not, hitting the spot.
What a surprise! Okay, send a crew to meet me at the farmer's market. We'll call back.
Okay, did the side quest open up now, though? You saw it? I don't see it anywhere. My map isn't showing me anything. It's not even showing me my current objective. Okay. There's the current objective, but I don't see any blue. In their base? Oh, it's probably hidden their stuff. I know, it's hidden under icons. Why is the base on fire? Oh. I think I have to finish this mission first. Because there's no side quest here. Well, let's go finish this real quick. This must be an extension of the last one. On the roof? There's nothing here. Sarah, I don't think it's ready yet. I think we have to finish this quest first before we can do it. Yeah, I think we have to do this first. Go do pigeon stuff? How do I do that?
The farmer's market is bound to have at least a few fruits and vegetables. Potatoes, at least. They had those in the 12th century, right? What the? Where did all the food go? You stupid fat pigeons ate all the food!
Pigeons.
They had pigeons in the 12th century, right?
Tastes like chicken.
Welcome to the pigeon dome.
Oh my god.
Many pigeons enter. Some might leave. Use the grind cookers and pyro geysers to roast pigeons. Got a flaming compensator? That'll work too. Rip it out.
I missed it. I know, I gotta get up higher. I'm probably gonna fail this. Yeah, I'm gonna have to redo this one. You reach the highest pigeon combo?
We must try again, Hunter. From the beginning.
Isn't it just 500? They jump on the traps.
Welcome to the pigeon dome. Many pigeons enter.
Can't skip
Some
it.
Might leave. Use the grind cookers and pyro geysers. To roast pigeons! Got a flaming compensator? That'll work too! Rip it out!
Don't use my gun at all? Okay.
Set! Roast!
I need to get up.
Lure entire blocks into the flames for a massive pigeon combo!
It's working! Pigeons approaching henceforth! Pigeons, come feast!
Holy Mega Ultra Pigeon Combo! Super Macro Holy Mega Ultra Pigeon
Jesus.
Hated the pigeon stuff. Oh, I got it.
Enough of this foolishness.
Back to Fargathia!
With speed!
Clear the way.
Brigands ahead! You cannot pass!
Look at what we have here!
What am I doing? Hold on. I like how they're writing on him. That's fucking hilarious. Did it.
Our path is clear. Onward. It is a fine day to farm for XP,
I may level up by the time this is over.
The beasts attack!
Thank you, Sir Obvious.
Our journey is in danger. We must fight to save the king's feast.
Go forth and meet
by the king's soul. A raid boss.
A raid boss. This is pretty neat though. Not gonna lie.
Fuck up, your lies ahead. Fuck! We are ambushing!
Evil blocks our path.
I got this.
Here they come!
Nobody let him through! I'm hungry, dammit! These knaves are not invited to our feast!
Protect the base squab at all costs.
Hey, asshole! These are arrow fire.
Finally, level that up. You know, 500. Really?
On the rooftops! Engage those milk-livered scuts! Kill the mongrels! For King Ignatius! Or Fargathia!
Alright, I killed them all. This is gonna eat all 500 chickens.
So you may be rewarded. One bite of pigeon leg.
If he barfs up that gutter chicken, I'm
wanted Monster Hunter for PlayStation, but it's in Game Pass for Xbox too. Yeah, but I want to get achievements on PlayStation.
Our king sleeps peacefully. You have done well, my lord. We are forever indebted. Perhaps you would like to share in the king's feast?
No thanks. I think I'd rather eat bark.
Tesla traps. Alright. All right.
Where are the fucking side quests at? So, okay, I've done them all though, right?
That is handcrafted ammo, so try to make shocker. It last, okay?
Hairspray, Fizzbot rifle.
When there are too many enemies to handle, use this weapon to taunt them and redirect
them. Oh, that's cool.
Giving you a chance to regroup.
That's not a bad idea. That's pretty, that's probably useful, actually.
Fire and forget. Let this remote-controlled copter do the shooting for you.
That one could be good too.
What doesn't kill you makes you strong.
Ooh.
Fight against Bisco bots with their own weapons. Nobody needs
I want this
one. In the apocalypse unless it's for a bomb. This bundle of cans will cause massive damage to anything in its range.
We have to save up for that one.
This beam weapon shoots out a beam of electricity, which can chain to multiple enemies as the beam spreads.
Now stay in one piece. I don't have too many other customers.
Our king suffers from Satan's fire.
You mean he has a fever?
We know not how to release his demons. Perhaps you know a maester of the Citadel.
Sorry, I don't know a master from, City Hall, but I do know where to get some medicine. Sit tight.
Oh, God.
Oh, and when I get back with your drugs, we'll discuss my offense at your assumption that I would know where to find drugs.
your offense at the assumption that I would
know. I remember seeing some pharmaceuticals down by the docks.
Jeez. Flex tape to keep the demons from getting out. I remember this one time when I was in high school. I was arguing with this kid. And I told him that if he didn't shut up and like stop annoying me, I was going to flex tape his ass cheeks together. And he didn't get the reference. Like, it's like, you didn't even get the reference to that fucking insult, dude. It's like, maybe I should do it to you. Because if you've ever seen the movie Breakfast Club, which is definitely not a fucking, like, politically correct movie nowadays at all. It probably wasn't even back then. One of the characters, the guy who's played by Emilio Estevez, he went to detention for flex taping this kid's butthole together or something. Well, he's duct taped it. What the fuck am I doing?
Unauthorized access attempted. All Fizco trucks now in lockdown. Fizco security force en route.
What?
What? Aw, man!
Oh, Physco Bombot? That must be where the dude in that in Chaos Mode was getting his laser from. Is there more of them? Okay. Maybe I should switch weapons. Oh. There we go. Murdering is best against bots. Murder ring? Oh, I don't have it equipped. Who needs a strategy guide for games when you have a Sarah? Come on. You'll be more. Yes.
Physco security defeated. Trucks now open. You earned it. Nice shooting, by the way.
Hey, thanks.
Sarah, much more expensive.
What do we have in here? Plan A. The night before the morning after pill.
No. The night before. What? Is that a thing? This is probably it.
Ritalin vent? Ritalin for babies? It was just a matter
of time. Oh, man.
Zizotussin! Ha! Finally, something that will cure a fever.
All right.
Ignatius?
Yeah, actually I just found some. I'm on my way back now.
You need to make a stop on the way. I'll meet you at the park.
Is that code for get more drugs?
Bush. No, I'd really, so I'm thinking of buying this thing called a Retron 5. Because I cannot get my hands on a fucking GameCube Game Boy player to save my fucking life. So I was like, oh, I want to play Game Boy games on stream without, like, using an emulator. So I was like, oh, I can get a Retron 5.
Yeah, it gets grosser. Take off all your clothes.
Whoa, whoa!
Yes,
I'll
ma'am.
I'll try anything once, but I'd like to know what I'm getting into first.
Ignatius can only be treated using 12th century medicine, which means bloodletting.
I think I see where this is going.
You need to strip to your undies and walk through the pond to collect leeches.
Fuck that. All right. So it's just your average picnic in the park, then.
Give me one sec, guys.
A very, very important person was messaging me. Wait, what the fuck am I doing? Oh!
I feel ridiculous.
Ooh, look at me. I'm looking good.
This is gonna be so entertaining.
See? It's pretty hot. Warm red blue. Warm red blue. She got booty. She got booty. She kind of got front. I am the lady of the lake. Make leeches gloom onto me. What?
I got this.
We have to. We're gonna heal him with leech. What? That's not a good idea. Bloodletting does not work. Will bonk later.
Try a different pond. I think you sucked all the leeches out of that one.
Jesus Christ. Hey, I created her. I'm allowed to be horny. She was made in my image, okay? Has to be 12th century medicine. God damn. Why not just say that the fucking, like, cough syrup shit we got him was just fucking mercury?
Ooh, that looks painful.
Only in certain specific parts.
Just one last thing. You need to drink the whole bottle of Physotussin.
The whole bottle? Why?
We need to saturate the leeches with medicine. That way, when we attach them to Ignatius, the medicine will transfer to his bloodstream.
I don't think that's how leeches work.
Oh, so you're a leech expert now.
Hey, I don't see you stripping down, so at least let me run my mouth a little if I'm gonna get sucked dry like this.
You created me?
We need to get you back to Ignatius before you lose too
much. Oh, we gonna trip.
Hey!
We gonna trip. And we in sexy time.
So good. Are you okay?
Oh God.
Everything looks so awesome.
Hi there, you're lost.
Oh God.
Oh, where's Wendy?
Let's play tag. Come on, catch me.
What? This is just the floors. I fucking said this when we first streamed it. This game is just the don't touch the ground, it's lava. God. Oh no. This is a melee only challenge. Oh shit. Guys, we'd be tweaking it.
How do I get over there?
Drugs, kid, don't do them.
Why are you so slow? I'm a doctor.
Oh, God.
Is that a ninja cheerleader? I take it back. There's a duck.
Oh, I fucked up. I thought I could bounce on the tree.
This is boring. Let's go play somewhere else. Is that a ninja cheerleader?
Jeez. A gun? I can't. Okay.
What's better than fizzy? More fizzies. Guess which one is me? Telling us who just make more. That's not me. You're stupid, aren't you?
What? Did I do it?
What are you shooting at? Wendy? Oh God, is it really you?
I think the leeches are fully medicated. Let's get them off you and onto Ignatius.
Make it quick!
Satan's fire has been quenched. You are a hero to Fargothia and a medical wizard. Perhaps you can take a look at this pustulant growth I have on my...
No! No! I, only work on kings. Sorry. It's the law.
Against all odds, the king survived. Thanks to the next he dear alive.
Yeah, she's a better bard.
Silence, fool!
Chandler made me do it. I didn't want to be the new bard anyway.
Now, step forward, Knight of Fargothia.
It's funny, because he looks like
you
a fucking dungeon master.
From death's cold door, and now I must grant you a boon.
This guy, Brilcream, he said you could build me a boat. I don't know if that's the same as a boon, but...
Leave the plans with me, and I will study them. Return on the morrow, and I shall give further counsel.
Okay, it says new side quest, boat upgrade.
Come back, man. We got amps to cook. Hey, so
why did you disable my fucking waypoint, though? Okay, there it is.
Well, I've been thinking. We got all these different factions around the city. Maybe the OD aren't the only ones who change. Seems like the survivors are changing who they are, too. Especially you.
For the better, I hope.
That's up to you to decide. All I know is the apocalypse makes people do some weird shit, and I love it.
Here I go again on my own. Going down the only road I've ever known. Like a drifter, I was born to walk alone. I made up my mind. I ain't wasting no more time. Here I go again.
Fuck. There we go. Where's that? There we go.
Troop Bushido? Not surprised.
Grinding my way downtown. Grinding my way downtown. Walking. Grinding fast.
I called your buddy Sam for help.
Kick them in the ass.
Some big barrels full of overcharge.
That's right. I marked the locations of some trucks on your map. Get there and I'll give you further instructions.
Fucking noises. Whoopee!
Okay, Sam, I'm at the truck.
Okay, that right there is an AI-controlled truck. If you fill it with barrels of overcharge, I can drive it back to your base.
Wait, you're gonna drive a truck remotely from your little...
drove a train, didn't I?
And no one can ever take that away from you.
Visco installed tracking devices on all the overcharge barrels. I can give you a rough idea where they are. Find the barrels, then carry them to the truck and toss them in the back. Once it's full, I'll do the rest.
Bounce. Bounce. What the?
Good. Okay, watch your toes. Driving to the next spot.
Fuck. Ooh, that's a new one. This game is like the fucking Truman Show. But like a post-apocalypse of the Truman Show. Let's go. I am a god. I have the power of God and anime on my side. And also this gun.
Look around
You have sod? What is sod? Sword with only one diamond. Oh. Sod. Can you even make that in Minecraft? It's like, do it for the vine. Jesus Christ, $8 for fucking gas? It really is the apocalypse. Tally-ho! What? Just left after the first episode of Buddy System Season 2 because you were gone. Oh. I wasn't gone though, I was watching it. Like, I was actually watching it. I don't know why it said I was gone. Because I was there. Is it? Even the song at the end? Yeah! I was watching it. Like, did you not hear me in the Discord call talking about? Like, I was watching it. I'm out of bullets. Where is it? Is it in the water? There it is.
You need to carry the barrel back to the truck.
Thank you. Okay, we got any more side quests anywhere? Okay, I guess we just go straight to the thing then.
For the chosen one. But I guess you can. Well, the ship may not be seaworthy anymore, but it looks like the engine still works. We can use that to take our amp making operation to the next level. What do you say? I got one back on the aft deck, one up here at the center. I set up the barricades best I could. There's some on the port side. I also barricaded up the back loading bay.
Okay, this is probably gonna be the last mission for today's stream.
You can never be too careful.
There we go. Unless hardcore is ready. I guess he's not, because I still haven't gotten a thing for it.
Troop Bushido? Not surprised those kids survived. They were always prepared for anything.
Oh, I didn't even know about this one over here. Fuck.
You've got to keep doing what you're doing. And I got to keep my mind off Walter.
There's one over there, of course. Check after this mission? Okay. Do it? Did it this time without losing anything. Make it rain, enemies spawn dollars. Hero amps. Nothing new. Damage tag, dive bobs, create greedy. On the ground, allies within the area, oxygen. Okay. Alright. Well, guys, let's check if that side quest is up yet. The International Conspiracy. That's the only one. But it wants us to go back to Ignatius's court. But I am at my 3 hours that I had time for this. So we will be back soon with more. So check it back later. And I'll see you all.